You must draw your strength from your surroundings. It can provide your escape, or be your trap.
Father, you okay?
Good. I'll not always be able to protect you, my son. You earn your place in this world.
Is that why we do this? One day, I'll be strong enough to go to Imuna.
When my father was your age, Imuna descended into our world. Everything was engulfed in its brilliant light. They believed it would seal us forever in eternal peace. But when the eclipse ended, it was only darkness. We do this because we live in darkness, and we must fight to stay alive. We must never stop fighting. Forget Imuna, my son. Dominion is all we have.
Let them take you.
Father.
This sword once belonged to the great King Uriah.
May it spare your soul from evil.
Where's the chief?
Dead. His daughter. The Desert Princess. She's my last sacrifice to the Emperor.
That sword. It's sacred. It's been protected for generations. We believe it came from the very source of life.
It is too late for you, friend. Give her to me. And I will do you the honor of carrying your corpse home on my back. I'll bury you next to your father.
If I don't,
then I'll leave you where you stand, and you will rot.
Given birth to a great warrior. His enemy shall fall by a sword not of man.
Who are you?
I am the King Uriah.
You shouldn't have come here.
My name is Azel. I believe you are here for a reason. Stay. Sarah didn't mean to harm you. She only wants to know your soul.
Who's Zara?
She's our princess.
Princess?
You're safe with us. We do not kill. This is Amuna.
Your kind is not welcome here.
Here's the prophecy.
I didn't address you.
King Uriah spoke of this day. The day that our kingdom would finally be restored. The day that a hero of war would be sent to us from the depths of darkness. I have been waiting a lifetime for it.
You should leave this place now and never return. Azel?
Show me how to fight them!
I am them!
Not anymore.
Their power is a lie. Mine is truth.
There's an animal within us all. The mask blinds it. Takes us to a place where the soul, our true essence, may be revealed.
What we can see with our eyes is nothing more than an illusion. This is yours. If you believe the lie that you're cold, it will be a long night for you. There's a cult wandering our lands.
Disciples of King Uriah.
The Emperor has deemed them as a threat to the Dominion.
He's called all Jaguar Knights to protect the Princess.
Why the Princess?
You first. Closer.
Now kill me.
What?
Kill me! Come on, get up!
You think you will defeat the Dominion? They will devour you. Accept your kingdom. It's gone forever.
Draw your strength from your surroundings. We'll provide your escape. We'll become your trap. Make it your weapon before your enemy does. When they attack, be waiting for them. Swallow their power. Turn it against them. Kill them through the witness. You must be strong. Faster. Ah!
Ezo!
They've come to enjoy the taste of blood, even if it's their own. Azel has always dreamed of conquering man and restoring the kingdom. It's why he believes you're here. Why do you believe you're here?
Protect your people.
The Dominion will never find us.
I did.
All you've ever known is war. One self pitted against the self of another. It is the world of man. And to you, it's real.
It will be real for your people too, soon enough.
Azel knows there'll be no war unless I declare it. And he's wrong about you. You've been chosen for something much greater than war. You have the power to open the eyes of all nations so that they can finally see that our kingdom never fell.
Is that why you saved me?
Saved you?
I was dying by the water. You healed me.
Whoever saved you, it wasn't me.
Time of war is upon us. You've trained us well. You have my gratitude. It's time for you to go.
If I go,
taking your princess with me.
She was never our princess.
Why the princess?
King Uriah believed that he had received a prophecy. Prophecy instructing him to immerse himself in the living waters at the time of the eclipse. In doing so, he would be anointed to unite all men in peace for eternity. King Uriah journeyed with his men to the living waters at the time of the eclipse. As he entered the waters, he was mortally wounded by a disciple most dear to him, his brother. When the eclipse ended, Uriah lay dead at the bottom of the waters. His brother, who led the rebellion, ushered in a new era of ruthless warfare. The disciple was our emperor. If it's true, if the princess is the only descendant of Uriah's bloodline, then if Amunah returns, we must bring her to the living waters before the eclipse.
What are they?
This is the world of man. The world that gave birth to you and me. And this is the world of souls. Where our tribe has always dwelt.
Remember who we do this for.
Our time has come.
I know why you're here. I have a better offer. You were right, Azel. It is clear to me now that this warrior was chosen. I relinquish my full command to you.
You'd hand over the fate of your people to a warrior of the Dominion? You will never be one of us, Sarah! I am the one with the courage to fight for our people! I'm the rightful heir to the throne of our fathers!
And yet they chose me.
There will be no more waiting for our kingdom to be handed back to us from the sky! Tomorrow, I will leave this place! And I will declare war on the Dominion and all nations!
A kingdom built upon evil will never be the kingdom of your fathers.
Nor will the kingdom that is buried by it.
Ezo. You don't have to go.
I found this place when I was a child. Suddenly, I found myself at the bottom of this very lagoon.
When I came to the surface, Aesil and the others were waiting for me. He told me that King Raya had chosen me to return the heavens to Earth.
When I was a little boy, the Emperor's daughter was taken. He vowed to destroy every nation until she was returned. He then killed his own Jaguar Knights for failing to protect her. My father, he was a Jaguar Knight. Those who bring home the seed of a nation, they are given freedom.
The seed of a nation?
A princess. When I was young, I fought to redeem my father's name. But with time, I fought for what every soul wants. Freedom.
What does your soul want now?
To forget. Everything.
If your heart could forget the darkness, then you wouldn't be able to protect us. Without it, you wouldn't have found me.
Should have been home days ago. The stars are moving. We're wandering in circles.
This place has never known death.
Ezra was right. Time of war is upon us.
I want to fight in your army.
You're young, Nakai.
So was I. You miss your father. Go see him again. He'll be waiting for you. In the reflection of your enemy's dead eyes.
Defensive position.
Again. Concentrate. One more time, come on. Concentrate.
If the enemy senses your presence before you are in striking distance, it's too late. He will outrun you or kill you first.
You hurt?
Yeah.
We should go.
He was right. This is pointless.
Guy!
What are you doing here?
You shouldn't have followed me.
What are you doing here?
I've come to fight alongside the true prince. Go.
You disobeyed my command.
Let's go.
We were attacked by a Dominion War Squad. They killed his father. And captured the three of us alive to be sacrificed to the Emperor. An enemy tribe ambushed them on the way back. We freed ourselves. And we killed them all. My dream of rebuilding our kingdom is finally coming true. And I won't stop killing until it does.
You once told me that your power is truth.
And nothing has changed.
Everything has changed.
This land, all of it, is rightfully ours. It will be the land of our children. I will take it with my own hands, my own blood.
Eremnikai, we're living.
Perhaps the time has come for us to return home. I can defend my people from the Dominion. I can protect our princess.
You said she was never your princess.
I will make her my princess.
It is no longer your home. They are no longer your people. And she will never be your princess. As I said, nothing has changed.
He's leading a conquest. Swallowing entire tribes against all odds.
His enemy shall fall by a sword, not of men. These are the words your soul uttered while you were masked. It means Azel is destined to be prince of this world.
are you still here?
I buried my father here. I'm not leaving him.
To a great warrior, he will be grateful for the afflictions he has endured, for the evil he has known.
Be a great warrior, my son. Though you were born into a world of darkness, you will die in a world of light. For it will be you who marches the sword of Araya into the heart of the Dominion. Ready yourself.
Thank you.
will be a great warrior, my son. Ready yourself. I will return for you. In this world or the next.
Father. I'm scared.
Fear is a lie. What are you doing here?
Why aren't you at your post?
I'm going back. You're rebuilding our nation, Nakai. You killed my father. He left me no choice. He tried to stop you because he saw what I could not see until now. That you are evil, and so is your nation. Nakai. I'm going back.
To what?
To the home I never should have abandoned.
It's too late, Nakai. They're all gone. It's only a matter of time before the Dominion found them.
Please. My little brother. Tell me that he was spared. Please!
Twenty-3 years. Battling a way through the world of death, only to end your journey in disgrace. Just like your father. You've waited all your life
to feel the Emperor's hand over your head and grant freedom.
But we both know, freedom is not what you're looking for.
We are warriors. Dominion is freedom.
This is freedom.
This is not freedom.
There is that fire. I first saw it when they drained your father's neck in front of you. And I saw it every day with every king you dragged along the land to meet his fate.
And how does a boy get close enough to the Emperor to avenge his father? A princess sacrifice. Do you really think I will let you get close to the Emperor? She said you would come for her. But what I don't understand, why wasn't it you who brought her here?
She showed me something greater.
Well, I'm sorry, my friend. The Emperor took her soul last night. Run, warrior, while you have the chance. Go in peace.
Running won't give me peace.
And what will?
Vengeance.
Get her.
In hell, brother.
This is hell, brother.
war, slave of the Emperor, flees the Dominion to pursue freedom. You will suffer a public execution,
a fight to the death,
and the fear in your eyes when you breathe your last breath
will be your repentance.
Fear is a lie.
Your kingdom is a lie.
Spare him. Spare him and I will return to you.
No, Vera. Don't do it. Don't do it.
With all of my heart and all of my soul, I will reign over this land as your princess.
Vera, don't do it.
Very well. I will spare him. I'll take him away. He took you from me, my only seed. I never stopped looking for you, year after year, nation after nation, princess after princess. I never stopped.
Father, it was I who chose to leave. And it was I who chose to return. I realized that there was nothing to fear. Because even darkness is light. Father, I didn't return to join your world. I returned to destroy it.
I brought the kingdom of our fathers to this world, Sarah.
Instead of being annihilated by the Dominion, I harnessed their strength. I did what I had to do.
This was the prophecy, Sarah. We're meant to rule the kingdom together.
And tonight, I am your prince.
You are prince of this world, Hazel. But you will never be my prince.
World of war has given birth to a great warrior. His enemy shall fall by a sword not of man.
It's all.